There are already too many rumors about who's going to replace Leonard.
I hadn't heard any.
Then you assume that it's going to be Plummer.
He is the senior man.
Yes, but that's the trouble. He's a little too senior. I need someone who knows the operation, but isn't tied into the old methods, the old prejudices. I'm so tired of hearing what can't be done. I'd rather you didn't smoke, if you don't mind.